backed it up, and he finished up in fifth place, having been runner-up in the Europeans. This is Samuel Contesti from Italy with music from Sinatra.
I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, madam, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things that they should do. You know what? You're lovely. You know what? You're so lovely. And oh, what you do to me. I'm like an ocean wave that's bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor. When you dance, you're charming and you're gentle. Especially when you do the continental. But this feeling isn't truly mental. For heaven rest us, I am not asbestos. And that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance. I won't dance. Don't ask me. I won't dance. Don't ask me. I won't dance. Madam, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things that they want to do. You know what? You're lovely.
What a character. And from the look of him here and the look of the way that he performed, you'd think he was the last guy who would be affected by tension, because he has a real freedom about him. A cheeky personality, and he is Mr. Cool.
He is. He's Mr. Entertainer. I think that's what they called him as he came out onto the ice. He's a fantastic sportsman. He's got a great head on his shoulders now, and he's proved that the performance at the European Championships was no fluke. He's done it again here in LA. Well done.
And I don't think, again, they'll be making the same mistake of seeding him in whatever it was, the sixth group out of 10. Samuel Contesti from Italy.
Bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor.
They both started skating at age six. And